this handbook, it's like on a loop. Like a DJ that passed out in the middle of the party, and the track is going and going and going. And wherever you are in Latin America, it just depends. Because a country that is doing really good 4 years in a row can be terrible. This is why migrating within Latin American countries is as useless as changing rooms in the Titanic. And of course, it's like, well, but we will always have the United States. And all the Latinos, they vote for their misery, but then they come running here. And guess what? Americans are in deep trouble. This country is super polarized. Both ends of the spectrum are hating liberty nowadays. So this fantasy and this hope that we can screw our countries and come to America, I don't think it's sustainable. I think we have to start adulting a little bit, like Didier McCloskey says. Liberalism is about being an adult and owning responsibility.